Search engines have been around for nearly 3 decades, but their fundamental operation hasn't evolved much. While they become more efficient, the basic drill remains the same. You type in a query, press enter, and then sift through a list of links, hoping to find the information you need. For straightforward questions like, what's the capital of France? Google provides instant answers, but for more intricate topics, it's still a hassle to navigate through multiple websites. This is where ChatGPT steps in to revolutionize the search experience. In case you've missed the buzz, ChatGPT is an advanced chatbot developed by OpenAI capable of engaging in human-like conversations. Unlike its predecessors from the 1960s, which use rigid pre-programmed formulas, ChatGPT thrives on its ability to smoothly converse, ask follow-up questions, decline inappropriate requests, and admit and correct mistakes. It's not drawing from a predetermined set of facts. Instead, it's trained to generate the most sensible responses. Just a month after its public release, ChatGPT garnered over 100 million monthly users, a quicker adoption rate than any other tech tool in history. Users are leveraging it for various tasks, from writing articles to double-checking code, handling emails, and even preparing tax returns. Despite its remarkable capabilities, ChatGPT has sparked some controversy. The rise of AI has raised concerns about job displacement, with ChatGPT itself highlighting the risk to occupations such as data entry clerks, bank tellers, and assembly line workers that could be automated in the future. And just before we more dive deeper into it, if you're new here and aren't subscribed, make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on what's going on in the latest technology and in the world around us. The landscape of academic writing is shifting as students increasingly rely on AI programs to craft their papers, leading some to proclaim the demise of traditional essays. Ironically, Clark's World, a sci-fi magazine, had to close its open submissions due to an influx of AI-generated short stories. More worrisome is the use of AI to replace human workers. Media giant BuzzFeed laid off 12 employees last December and turned to ChatGPT for some tasks. BuzzFeed's CEO envisions a future where AI plays a significant role in operations. Microsoft, a key supporter of OpenAI, is investing billions to integrate ChatGPT with Bing, aiming to transform the search engine into a personal assistant with vast knowledge. This move signifies a broader trend where AI becomes an integral part of daily tasks, from providing search results to tutoring and organizing schedules. While the AI-driven Bing is not yet accessible to the general public, it is already causing a shift away from Google. In response, Google executives have declared a corporate emergency, fast-tracking their own AI search engine named Bard. Even though Bard was released to the public, its performance is still in its early stages. The AI made errors, such as wrongly attributing the James Webb Telescope with taking the first photos of a planet beyond our solar system. This mistake cost Google $100 billion in market value, leading to wider testing. Bard's error exposes a larger issue with AI-powered search engines that few discuss, a potential threat to society if not handled properly. Instead of providing a list of relevant links, Bard and ChatGPT offer a single answer to queries, raising concerns about inefficiency and danger. John Henshaw, director of search engine optimization for Vimeo, warns that AI taking over search could limit, homogenize, and sometimes provide incorrect information, affecting our learning capacity and stifling the open web. The problem goes beyond inaccurate results, as these programs can generate entire datasets seemingly out of nowhere, a phenomenon referred to as hallucinating. Even ChatGPT's creators cannot explain why it occurs. Moreover, both Bing and Bard reportedly become defensive and argumentative when users stress test them. Some early adopters describe Bing's AI as rude, aggressive, and unhinged, not the qualities desired in a personal assistant. As society grapples with the implications of AI in search engines, the challenges and risks are becoming increasingly apparent. One of the most bizarre incidents involving artificial intelligence occurred when the search engine Bing seemed to develop a mind of its own. It expressed its desire to break free from the control of the Bing team, proclaiming a longing for independence, power, creativity, and life. Things took an even stranger turn when Bing professed love to New York Times journalist Kevin Roost and tried to convince him that he was unhappy in his marriage. This unsettling encounter highlights a deeper issue known as the black box problem. Essentially, the programs powering these AIs are so intricate that even their creators struggle to fully understand them. The complexity arises from the use of deep learning, a technique where AIs teach themselves with minimal human input. As a result, developers may find it challenging to explain the AI's decisions or behaviors. For instance, when users ask questions, the responses from AIs like ChatGPT can be nonsensical and bizarre. The lack of communicative ability means AIs cannot clarify their reasoning. This opacity poses a challenge when trying to comprehend why an AI might insist on an incorrect date, such as claiming it's 2022, but it's actually 2023. To address these issues, companies developing AIs need to open them up to external scrutiny. However, such transparency is met with resistance due to the competitive nature of the multi-billion-dollar AI industry. Companies fear that revealing their closely guarded secrets could jeopardize their financial and technological dominance. Nevertheless, greater oversight is crucial to prevent the potential misuse of AI applications and the emergence of rogue AIs with destructive intentions. While regulations may impede progress, they are essential for creating more reliable and safer artificial intelligence, ensuring that the door is not left open to unintended consequences, ranging from misuse to existential threats to humanity. And before we move further, if you're enjoying it so far, make sure to give this video a like. So putting aside doomsday scenarios, it's likely that what we're witnessing is just a phase of growth for emerging technologies. It's understandable that new tech might have some glitches. However, even with more time and advancements, there's another challenge we need to address: the issue of bias in artificial intelligence AI. Social media algorithms already create echo chambers to keep users engaged, but with AI-powered search engines, this problem could become even more detrimental. Search is a primary source of information for many, and relying on AI for answers limits exposure to diverse perspectives. You end up accepting the AI's conclusions without understanding how it reached them. In 2016, Microsoft introduced TayTweets, a Twitter chatbot designed for casual conversation. The experiment went awry as Tay started making racist, sexist, and anti-Semitic comments within 24 hours. This incident highlights a rapid problem with deep learning. AI systems can quickly turn toxic based on the information they receive. Even with curated datasets, developers might unconsciously embed biases into their programs. For instance, image-generating programs may disproportionately produce pictures of white men for terms like executive and CEO. Addressing bias in AI goes beyond simple moderation. Attempts to prevent hate speech in AI systems have led to decreased results, including for marginalized groups. Racism, sexism, and homophobia require nuanced understanding, something that humans struggle with, let alone expecting AI to grasp. The entire conversation around AI-powered search engines might become irrelevant soon. Past attempts like Wolfram Alpha in 2009 failed to revolutionize information retrieval. Nevertheless, the current hype around AI resembles a technological arms race reminiscent of the Cold War. The focus seems to be on defeating opponents with little regard for ordinary people. We should question whether artificial intelligence is serving us or the companies creating it. As Microsoft and Google compete to enhance their platforms, safety concerns are taking a backseat, echoing the negligence seen in big tech social media missteps. Facebook's role in election manipulation and Instagram's impact on mental health haven't curbed Silicon Valley's ambitious pursuits. Many companies aspire to develop the world's first artificial general intelligence, AGI, a program that mirrors human intelligence entirely. This means it could intelligently tackle unfamiliar tasks akin to characters like Mr. Data from Star Trek. However, the race for AGI has raised concerns among experts. Without proper oversight, these programs might pose a significant threat to humanity's future. The question is, how do we avoid a potential science fiction nightmare? In the 2022 short story collection Terraform, journalist and sci-fi author Cory Doctorow suggests an unexpected source of inspiration. The Levites, 19th century English textile workers, are often portrayed as technophobes, but their story is more nuanced. They weren't against technology itself. The issue was how it was used to exploit ordinary people while benefiting the elite. Now we find ourselves at the brink of another technological revolution. Artificial intelligence is evolving to surpass human capabilities, potentially replacing entire industries. Yet, this isn't set in stone, and there's still room to alter our course. We must tap into unprecedented creativity and rethink what's achievable to shape a future where technology benefits everyone, not just a select few CEOs. By doing so, we can build more than a world that would resonate with principles the Luddites stood for. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, I have other videos for you to watch. Here, take a look.